Hi Groovers, Chris here from MTBtips.com. Have you ever been in a team relay mountain bike race? You know, the one where one rider starts, goes off, does their lap, comes back, tags the next rider in the team, they go off, do their lap, that sort of thing. Well, often the pre-race team chat goes something like this. Hey fellas, who wants to go first rider? Oh, not me, Chris. You want to go first rider? Oh, not me. I hate going first. What about you, mate? You want to go first? Oh, no. Sorry, I've got a condition. I got a letter from my doctor too. He says I'm not allowed to go first rider. I'd love to, but I just can't. You'll have to pick someone else. Often nobody wants to go first rider, but going first rider is another great way and a valuable opportunity for you to practice your solo race start skills. If you're the type of rider who usually backs away from the chance to go first, then forget the pressure, step out of your comfort zone and put your hand up to go first. No matter the result, going first rider will teach you a lot more about yourself and your skills and what to do right for your next solo or team race start than shying away from the opportunity time and time again will ever do. Prepare for the opportunity and develop at least a simple race plan. Discuss your race start strategy with your teammates and I'm sure you'll do just fine. The more often you can go first rider, the more you'll develop your confidence and experience for team and solo race starts. Sure, you'll still get the start line nerves, but you'll be more comfortable with them and that will help you make better decisions off the line for better race starts and better race results. Good luck in the race.